Hello everyone. Here in this video lesson, we would like to talk about the vertical circular motion of a body. In the previous lessons, we have discussed what is the velocity of the body at the bottom, at the top, and even at a particular angle. Here in this post, we would like to calculate if a body of mass m is in a vertical circular motion attached to a string having a length r. Let it is moving with a minimum velocity. We have proved in the previous cases that velocity at the bottom, the least value required is root 5 rg. If the velocity of the body is less than this, body cannot continue its vertical circular motion. So let this is the minimum velocity with which the body is moving in an anticlockwise direction. So by the time the body is moving in the circular motion, its velocity will be keep changing. We want to know what is the velocity when the body is in the horizontal position. At this position, what is the velocity? Velocity at any point is always in a horizontal direction. Of course, this is also equal to the radius of the same string. So if at the bottom the body is moving with a minimum velocity, what is the velocity at the horizontal position? This is what we would like to calculate. Let us consider the bottom position as A, horizontal position as B. We have to take someone as a reference point. Let us consider A itself is our reference point. We know according to law of conservation of energy, energy is always conserved. It is neither created nor destroyed. It just converts from one format to another format. Therefore, total energy at the point A shall be equal to total mechanical energy at the point B. Total energy means there shall be potential energy at the point A, there shall be kinetic energy at the point A, and this is equal to the potential energy as well as the kinetic energy at the point B. But as A is taken like a reference point, height of that point from that point itself equal to 0. Therefore, potential energy equal to 0. Kinetic energy is half m. Let velocity at that point is Va, Va square. Potential energy is, when compared with the reference position, position B is at a height that is equal to the radius of the earth itself. Kinetic energy is half m vh square or vb square. Now let us further simplify this. Half m velocity at the point A, if it is moving with a minimum velocity, we have already proved it as root 5 rg whole square equal to mgr plus half m velocity horizontal square. We can cancel m, being it is a common term in all the terms, and we can further simplify. Half root 5 rg whole square is 5 rg rg plus velocity horizontal square by 2. Let us multiply this equation with 2, then it will become 5 rg equal to 2 rg plus vh square. So velocity at the horizontal position square is 5 rg minus 2 rg, that's nothing but 3 rg. So velocity at the horizontal position of a vertical circular motion, it is the minimum velocity. It could be more than this, but it shall be minimum this which value, root 3 rg. This is the equation that we want to derive in this part. If at the bottom it is moving with a minimum velocity, what will be its velocity in a horizontal position? Even we can write the tension there that is acting towards the center is nothing but the centripetal force. Centripetal force is mvh square by r. We have proved Vh as 3 rg, square is 3 rg, r and r can be cancelled. So we can say The minimum tension at the horizontal position is also equal to 3 mg. It could be more than this if velocity is more.